ஓம் கஜானனம் பூதகணாதிசேவிதம் கவித்தஜம்போபலசாரபக்ஷிதம் உமாசுதம் சோக விநாசகாரணம் நமாமி விக்னேஸ்வரபாதபங்கஜம் வக்ரதுண்ட மகாகாயா கோடி சூரிய சமப்பிரபா நிர்விக்னம் குருமே தெய்வா சர்வகாரியேஷு சர்வதா. ஓம் சர்வமங்கள மாங்கல்யே சிவே சர்வார்த்த சாதகே சரண்யே த்ரியம்பிகே கௌரி நாராயணி நமோஸ்துதே. ஓம் பூர்புவஸ்வஹ தக்ஸவ்ருதுவரே அன்யம் பர்கோ தேவஸ்ய தீமஹி தியோ யோன ப்ரசோதயாத். ஓம் பூர்புவஸ்வஹ தக்ஸவ்ருதுவரே அன்யம் பர்கோ தேவஸ்ய தீமஹி தியோ யோன ப்ரசோதயாத். ஓம் பூர்புவஸ்வஹ தக்ஸவ்ருதுவரே அன்யம் பர்கோ தேவஸ்ய தீமஹி தியோ யோன ப்ரசோதயாத். யம்பகம் யஜாமகை சுகந்திம் புஷ்டிவர்தனம் உர்வாருஹமிவ பந்தனாத் மிருத்யுர்முக்ஷீயமாமிருதாத். த்ரயம்பகம் யஜாமகை சுகந்திம் புஷ்டிவர்தனம் உர்வாருஹமிவ பந்தனாத் மிருத்யுர்முக்ஷீயமாமிருதாத். த்ரயம்பகம் யஜாமகை சுகந்திம் புஷ்டிவர்தனம் உர்வாருஹமிவ பந்தனாத் மிருத்யுர்முக்ஷீயமாமிருதாத்.
Is to commit ourselves to helping each other. The second step is to commit ourselves to being humble. The third step is to let our joy and effort lessen the suffering of others. The fourth step is to attain knowledge and happiness and harmony through respect and trust. The fifth step is to raise a healthy family. The sixth step is for a long life. The seventh step is to be true companions and remain lifelong friends.
சித்திரம் லீலா விபூதிம் பரமார்த்த இஷ்டார்த்த மோட்ச பிரசாதம் பாபா விபூதிம் idamashayami vibhava vibhudim idamashayami.
On behalf of Vijay and Megan, I'd like to welcome you, everyone here this afternoon. The decision to become husband and wife is such an important one that they wanted you, their families and friends, to be here with them to share their special day. Your presence here is important to them, as each one of you in your own way has contributed something very special to their lives. They are thankful for the love and the friendship that you have all given them over the years. Vijay and Megan, you are here today to publicly declare the love that exists between you. Do you both promise to treat each other with kindness, consideration, and love each other in spite of each other's faults and weaknesses?
I do.
Vijay, repeat after me.
I promise to be a true and faithful partner.
I promise to be a true and faithful partner.
From this day forward.
In all life circumstances,
as we face them together,
in the joys and the sorrows,
the good times and the bad,
in sickness and in health,
I will always be there for you,
to comfort you,
love you,
honor and cherish you,
now and forevermore.
I promise to be a true and faithful partner
from this day forward,
in all life circumstances,
as we face them together,
in the joys and the sorrows,
the good times and the bad,
in sickness and in health, I will always be there for you,
to comfort you,
love you,
to honor and cherish you,
now and forevermore.
I, Vijay Krishnaswamy, do solemnly declare
that I do not know of any lawful impediment
why I may not be joined
in matrimony to Megan.
That I may not be joined in matrimony to Megan DeLore.
I'm Megan DeLaurier.
Do solemnly declare
that I do not know
of any lawful impediment
why I may not be joined
in matrimony to
Vijay Krishnaswamy.
I call upon persons present
to witness that I, Vijay Krishnaswamy,
do take thee, Megan,
DeLaurier,
to be my lawfully wedded wife.
I call upon persons present
to witness that I,
Megan DeLaurier,
do take thee,
Vijay Krishnaswamy,
to be my lawfully wedded husband.
Vijay and Megan, you have just committed yourselves to one to the other. By the pledge of your marriage vows and with the support of those you love, you have pledged yourselves to a life as one. Your vows seal a pact and signal one of the most profound and complex experiences of your life. We have been gathered here to celebrate this event and bear witness to the depth of their love. Vijay and Megan are taking a brave step forward in their lives. They commit themselves to the idea of marriage, and yet know this evolves They commit themselves to change from each other and yet be themselves. To live for each other, but grow, to be strong and lead each other, yet humble enough to know, to support each other for the rest of their lives and beyond. BJ and Megan, may your dream be your guide. May your love give you strength. May your commitment enrich your soul. By the virtue of the authority vested in me by the Solemnization of Marriage Act, I hereby pronounce you BJ and Megan to be husband and wife and lawfully wed. You may kiss your bride.
ये बात जान ले तू, कठिनाई से टकरा जा तू, नहीं हार मान ले तू। मितवा सुन मितवा, तुझको क्या डर है रे, ये धरती अपनी है, अपना अंबर है रे। ओ मितवा सुन मितवा, तुझको क्या डर है रे, धरती अपनी है, अपना अंबर है।